Here.
Boy.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. Sure, I'm open. You found.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. Hey, Brock.
You found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested.
So, Rock said his friend was dwarven, like him. Wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. But no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
These offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tears dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
No hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Enemies ahead!
Not ready! No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Look here.
Sir. Hey, another treasure map.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. attached to the Soul Eater. Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No. We will fight it.
Why?
Because you are frightened of it.
This is crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Go! Where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
They were harder. That was...
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi.
Come, boy.
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine. Boy.
Yes, sir. Kvegia.
Spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure...
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring and helping others. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. Almost. If we could just find the other piece of...
Show me more focus.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher. Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disk. We could just find the other pieces of the language disk.
Ah!
some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not...
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Can we dock here? Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. One more for the collection. Thank you.
let's get to it.
Prepare yourself.
Improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Ah, fresh air feels good. So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chained dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.